Welcome everyone, we're back. We're back to playing HellDivers. We need to fight back. The automation is really fighting back and we need to help out. 99%, sweet.
We cannot let the enemy any closer to Super
Earth. Okay, we're gonna try and finish this up. Attempt to, at least.
This operation would hamstring the enemy's capabilities.
Okay. So, yeah, right now we're going to do some Helldivers. We'll probably do this for about an hour-ish. Maybe a little longer, but most likely about an hour-ish. And then, later tonight, Buster and I are going to play some more Counter-Strike 2. So it's going to be pretty cool. Can't wait. I have a feeling Counter-Strike 2 is going to be something that we play for a little bit. It's a pretty fun game, so. I'm going to turn this volume down real quick. Looks like we're good. This is gonna be interesting because I'm all by myself. Sorry, I had a phone call. So, let's see. Ooh, that'll come in handy. My mic was muted that whole time. This is not good. I tried to heal, it didn't work. Oh wow, that was easy. The problem is, this is such a small area to where I could easily get overran. Like, easily get overran. Oh, especially with these guys. Oh no. Come on, get him. Missed him. Damn, he's fast. Gosh darn it, of course. Okay, that works. I didn't mean to throw it there. That's unfortunate, because I have that other dude. Okay, luckily he can't get me.
Fire in the hole.
There we go. There's another one up here somewhere. Yep, there he is. Ooh, I got a partner. Perfect. That's what I need. Because I'm not going to be able to go up against these bigger guys by myself. Oh, no. They're coming down. Not good, not good. Heal, 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 heal. Heal. This is not good. This is not good at all. Oh no! Yeah, I saw that one coming.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way. Reporting to the front.
Oh gosh.
Freedom never sleeps.
Come on, come on, get him. I missed him. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
New mag.
Oh, this is this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck. Oh no. Oh no, I dropped my orbital strike. I wanted to throw. Really? So we have to destroy, like, a lot more. Like, 75 more. Come on. Come on, send reinforcements. Come on. Yep, he's doing it. He threw me down right next to the dude. Yeah, we got about closest about 70 more than we need, so.
Throwing grenade.
We can do this, we can do this. Oh, this ain't good. Run, 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 run. Three seconds left for cooldown.
Requesting orbital strike.
Dog, no. I just killed three. Hey, we got it. Yes. Okay, we need to get out of here. Oh, no. He's screwed. He is so screwed. Although we have three, respawns left, but if we both die, we're done for. Oh, he's, I don't know if he's gonna make it. He made it. Oh, he kind of made it. Oh no, that means it's left to me. I literally couldn't do anything there. That's cool. Oh, of course. Okay, where's the extractions this way?
HellDiver, you are moving outside the mission area.
Is that not where the extraction is?
Calling in extraction.
Come on, come on, come on.
Roger. Pelican, Pelican 1 approaching pickup.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I'm definitely not gonna make it. Oh no. Oh no. I tried. I tried, it didn't work. I went for the win, I dove. I mean, we won, but still. Ooh, I'm hoping I can get, I think it's super, no, Space Cadet, that's what it is. And I think it's level 6 or 7. I hope it's 6, because I don't want to be Cadet anymore. So I'm really, really hoping that it's, okay. Well, we won that one, so that's good.
The Galactic War waits for no one. Are you ready, Helldiver?
So we have to do this. This isn't good.
Mission preparation aborted. Hellpods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
This one's gonna suck. Evacuating scientists and stuff is always the worst. So let's see. Okay, so we have to do this first. So this is really where we want to land. I wish I had more. I need to figure out how to get more stratagems. All right, I'm ready when he is. Waiting for him now. Come on. Come on, bud. There we go. Here goes nothing. I'm hoping this one I can level up, but I doubt it. I really doubt that this one I'll be able to level up, but I hope so.
Objective critical strategy available.
Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Go now, and should you fall, remember this. Every day is a good day to die for democracy.
So... I can't climb. Okay, I was gonna say.
Objective
critical stratagem available. Objective critical stratagem no longer available.
I just reloaded, what? And there goes my teammate. There goes them. Thank goodness.
Objective critical strategy available.
Oh, I suppose I have to. So we have to go this way. What is SSD delivery? Okay.
Marking location.
Objective critical stratagem available.
There it is. Okay, here we go.
I'm on the terminal.
Oh, wait.
Calling down objective equipment.
Here we go. There it is.
Package acquired.
Hopefully this guy will protect me. Oh, thank you, dude. Why can't I? There we go. I hear him, but I ain't gonna start anything.
I'm on the terminal.
All right, so now. Now we gotta go this way. Why do I have my... That's what I want out. Alright, let's go save some people. We cannot let these guys win. They're fighting back. They're fighting back hard. Ooh, what do you find? Warbond medal, sweet. Okay, we got 9 lives. So we gotta be smart about this. I gotta get a new gun too. I like this gun that I'm using. I picked one up. Oh, I'm tired. Oh, goodness. I don't know how the area is already secured when we just got here, but okay. I gotta get reinforced. What did I just... What was that? Come on. Come on. Ah.
Calling in reinforcement.
I wish I had a sniper right now. This would be perfect for a sniper. I don't like that. Definitely don't like that. And he died again, dude. I can't keep reviving you. I guess I technically can, but I don't want to. There we go. Yeah, Buster, I fired up this train. Morgan had to run back to Madison. So, and she didn't even need that help right now. She just wanted sometime this weekend, so. So yeah, we're streaming right now. Because why not?
Rare sample acquired.
Okay, so we gotta go this way. probably gonna have to I guess I have 7 clips left, so I'll have to do a supply drop soon. This is gonna be rough. I feel like this is gonna be really crazy. Hey, don't step there. I kinda wish we had silencers, that'd be sick. There's a Hulk obliterator in here. Right now we're keeping them contained. This one we're at 99%, so hopefully we can keep it contained. But they're pushing back on some other ones. But that Hulk obliterator is gonna kick our ass. Oh, I hope that was far enough. It definitely wasn't. It definitely was not far enough. Yep, that didn't even come close to him. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna go around and try to get him back here. Ah. Oh, he's right there.
Drop ship. You back. Fire in the hole.
And of course, I'm out of ammo. Oh, wow, there's a lot of fire going on over here. Oh, man. Come on, reload, 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 reload. Fudge. Oh, that's a grenade. That's a grenade. It's not looking good. Because I am running out of ammo. I'm actually out of ammo. I have one more clip. I hope he's letting the goddamn guys out. I need a supply drop, like, now. Oh no. I just have my pistol. There we go. Come on. God, they take. Yeah, it sure as hell seems like Star Wars. Oh, I just took a big hit there. Okay, let them out. I'll come over here. I'm gonna let them out over here too. Because we need 20 of them and we only have 3 right now. Yeah, this game's crazy, dude. I need another guy. Come on, can I get another? Nope, I have to wait. Crap. I was gonna say, you better let them out. This will be another 3. Okay, I gotta go back over here and I'm gonna grab it. Come on, come on, come on. We're at 12. This will bring us to 15. Hopefully he's doing that side. That'll bring us to 18. Come on, come on, get him. Yep, he's doing it. Okay. They have a clear path. All right, we need... Come on. 16, 17, 18. We need two more. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Letting them out. Yeah, I don't know why they're retreating. We need to keep pushing, otherwise they're gonna take over. Okay, we got our 20.
Freedom triumphs over tyranny once more. The extraction shuttle awaits your request.
Okay, we're gonna have to go this way for extraction, I believe. Wait, where is he going? I guess I'm going over by him. We'll see what he's doing. I can't even go over that. What are you doing, dude? Oh, okay. Now we can go over there.
Extraction is available.
Yeah, we need to get out of here. Oh, and of course I landed right on that thing. Ooh, heal, heal, heal. Oh, this isn't good. All right, dude, run. Extraction's over here. Why aren't you reloading? Oh, goodness gracious.
Calling in orbital strike.
No, this isn't good. think we got, yep, we got 2 minutes. 2 minutes to hold them. Oh. There's a Hulkbuster over there. Or a Hulk Obliterator, whatever you want to call it. Got a minute left. Come on, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. It got like none of them. Okay, I guess it did injure them. Oh no. Not have grenades, I just picks them up. 10 seconds. Oh, they are coming from behind. Come on, land. Get on. Oh, we did it. Oh, gosh. Yeah, you're right. We were 100% getting overran. Oh. We did it, though. We did it. Can I level up here? I doubt it. 100 XP. You do not get a lot of XP here. Hmm. 300. Oh, I leveled up. I'm still cadet, so maybe it's level 7 or 8. I want space cadet. Yeah, Buster, I don't know why you get not a lot of XP at all. Check the stats. So this is all the ship stuff. There's that sniper, but I don't know. See, that one's nice. I think I want, whoops. I think that one's the one I want. Ooh. Napalm is definitely the one we need. Okay, so we got that. Gas strike. EMP. A laser cannon. Definitely need one of these. That's going to be helpful. Can't get anything for the ship, though. I don't know how to get, like, new weapons and stuff, because I want to buy new weapons.
Loyalty should be reported to the Democracy Officer.
The aim of Operation Valiant Enclosure is the installation of a new interplanetary defense system that will encircle and contain the Terminate Menace.
Win at least 8 defend campaigns against the enemies. Okay. So where's the defend one? I'm assuming this is technically a defend one.
Operation complete.
Reduce their numbers.
The Durgan system.
Okay, here we go.
Jump complete. Hell pods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
I need 1,000 more XP to level up. How long is this gonna take? It's gonna take forever. Just waiting for this guy to... We go. We just gotta defend. We gotta destroy 150 of them. Here goes nothing. Oh no, I did not run. Run. I did not mean to do that. I meant to do. What? That's not orbital strike. I'm doing machine gun. Orbital income. You see this? Machine gun. Down, over, down, up, over. Now it's a freaking. Oh my goodness. Now this is where this is where we need that. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Good idea. Guess he doesn't want to spawn me back. There we go. Calling in reinforcements. Here we go. That is not the one I wanted, but it'll work. This isn't working. This guy's all by himself.
Calling in orbital strike.
That probably helped him out a little bit. Nope, it didn't. Not when there's this big guy. Oh, that's a grenade. We need to keep this guy over here for as long as we can. Oh no, he got out. Oh no, that's what happens when he gets out. Oh no. We're screwed. We only need like 25 more. We still have 6 lives. Oh, I'm gonna spawn right on him. Fantastic, I love this. No, get up. Oh, I'm so screwed. Yep, I'm screwed. Oh, and I threw him right on there. I'm so sorry, my dude.
Liberty, my arm! Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
And there we go. We need 8 more, and then we gotta somehow get out of here.
Reinforcing.
Yep, he's... This is bad. We're running out of... We need 7 more. Oh no, this isn't good at all. They're everywhere. There's nowhere for us to. I don't have time to launch anything. I don't have time to do anything. Ooh.
Requesting air support.
Okay, well, we did it. And there I go. Oh, we're both done for.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way. Extraction shuttle inbound.
Reporting to the front.
Pelican 1 approaching pickup.
There's just no way.
Pelican 1 maintaining altitude until HellDivers are within the extraction zone.
He says he has to last a minute. There's no way he's going to survive a minute. Yeah, there's no way. Hey, we won. We didn't get out alive, but we won. 175 XP, dude. Gosh, that is no XP at all. But we're 3-0 right now. We haven't lost yet.
Your fellow HellDivers rage against the enemy's tyranny.
Coordinates locked. Hell pods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
There we go.
Orbit synchronized.
Of course, we need to go here and then here, and then we got to go all the way back over here. There goes nothing. Okay. Here we go. We're landing kind of close to the uplink. We couldn't go too close because there's danger nearby. So that's where it's going to get interesting. That's all I needed. Is he not dead? Okay, I was gonna say. This guy's behind me too? The uplink is over here. Well, that's fantastic, isn't it? See, now that's the machine gun. I don't want the machine gun. Alright, I'll do this. Oh, for the love of... Oh, we're getting a third guy. This is huge. Oh, no. That's what I need. And then... Nope, that's not what I want. I don't get down, over, down, up, over. Okay, there we go. Okay, now what? Now we have to take that and go somewhere. This way, I think. Right there, I believe. Leave them alone if they're not messing with me. Get some free ammo. What is this? We'll try it out. What was that? I just killed my own dude. Okay. Okay. Oh, we got a backup. Okay.
Run, guys, run, 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 run.
Ooh. I wasn't reloaded, of course. That would have been cool if I was reloaded. Oh no. Oh, this is not gonna go well. Yeah. Oops. Why are you dropping?
Are you killing us on purpose?
Yeah, why are you doing that shit? That doesn't make any sense. Now I gotta wait for him to bring me in, which it looks like they are now, but still. Okay. Doing it. Did we win? Are we winning?
Terminal.
not reload.
Okay.
Point me to the enemy.
Do we figure out what's going on here? Okay, we did. We're uploading it now. Cool. Whoever keeps doing these should not be allowed to do any more airstrikes.
So it's like the debuff for this thing, it randomly just picks a thing for you to throw sometimes. Because I've thrown like orbital strikes and he's been throwing turrets. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying that it picks... just picks it for you, because now I can't throw my orbital strike. Okay. Where are we going? I need to know where we're going. Looks like we're going this way.
Calling in orbital strike.
Okay, there goes our teammate. There goes our other teammate. I hate that I can't climb. That's the worst. There goes that. That wasn't supposed to happen. All right, let's just get out of here.
HellDivers. reporting to the front.
Unless we want to do these outposts, but
calling in orbital strike.
Oh no. Yeah, you think? We definitely need to. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Yep. Yeah, we need to extract. I was wondering who was behind me. Oh no, I need to reload. We have no lives left. We gotta get out of here.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
All right, we're at the extraction point.
Calling in extraction.
Pelican 1 returning to extraction point. Please ensure you're inside the extraction radius.
Calling down a sentry. Sending in an eagle.
This is not good. This is not good.
You man.
Look to why does it keep doing that? Oh, God. Dude, we can't hold. There's so many of them. Oh no. Get down, dude. Get in, get in, get in, get in. Oh, I made it. Oh, that was so scary. What? I was in there, was I not? Another victory for the right side of history. Dude, I was in there. Oh, no. Oh, wait, I did. Okay. So why did it say I died? I guess they probably killed me when I was in there. But I made it. That's all that matters. Okay. Leveled up? Nope, I have not leveled up yet.
May you always have a